A closer look.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
Glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on it.
Wants us to sit down in the water?
Wants us to sit down in
Okay. So, are we getting scuba equipment or something? Better.
A bunch of underwater drones. Commander, we'll get things back on track.
Command, this is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched.
Something lit a fire under Wolf's ass. He's not usually like this.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Laura. Don't do anything crazy.
Trinity's really on edge. Still, if they're here, they're ahead of us. At least it means I'm on some sort of track. If Dominguez is right and the sun is dying, I have to get to that box before he does. All full up.
Any
can't
idea
carry
why we're
anymore.
Sealing everything up? Because Commander Worf said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But do you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
That recon team better get here soon.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
Team will figure this out.
I got it.
Man down! Jesus.
Jonah, Commander Worf is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Up. Yeah, I'll see what they found. Worf was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right. Able to open these doors. Steady now. Another door. There must be more to this.
Damn, I should have known.
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shakshel.
I have two dates here, and Ishel. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere.
The photo from Cozumel.
Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number on the left pillar is 0. The last number of the left pillar should be a 0. Okay, Jonah, what's the final number for Shakshell?
A line across with 2 dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right. Interesting.
Jesus. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here!
What are they so afraid of?
My radio in the crash.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Stay back! I'm warning you! Stay the fuck away from me!
Ah! Easy. Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw... claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration.
They hit us. Just... screaming. Bones.
It's over.
They're everywhere.
It's all right. It's all good.
God.
We just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
They're out there.
Not done yet.
Arrival is imminent.
Gotta find her. Fuck.